Radio check 221.1.
Lima Charlie 221.1.
All right, leaders, can you come over to the north of me, just by the way, tower? All right, so we got more than three teams right now. So I suggest. So either one of you want to be like do a bit. Do one of you want to be like? I'm whispering out. Do one of you want to be like the senior team leader and handle the other rifleman team, or do you just want to do this like? All right, you want to do that, Fisher? All right, so does everyone see the lines I drew in side chat at reference 2221?
Affirmative.
All right, so that's the beachhead they have there. We're really just going to be pushing to the small cluster of buildings at 226, 216, and clearing those out of enemies. Then we're going to push back to the CRCs and go back to friendly hill territory. I'm thinking we're probably going to start off from the dock at 232-240. Let me mark it right now. Over here. Start over there. So we're probably going to come out of the dock, move over here, and then, sorry, that's too far. Move down into the bay, and using the M32, which Fisher team has, we'll deploy smoke and land on the beach. Once we land on the beach, we are probably going to fire team bound up to these cluster buildings, clear it out, and then move back. And then mortars will be with you. We'll be acting as reactionary. So if you see contact, just say, like, mortars, and you bomb this target just to our north or at grid defense, blah, blah, blah. I don't really care how you do it. Just give me a grid, and I'll blow it up.
This will be good training for me. I'm trying to get the indirect fire course in the near future.
Good team lead?
I'm a team lead. I got to get permission from my COC, basically, to get it.
Are you an EOD or MPs?
EOD.
I don't know if, whatever, yeah, fine, okay, that's great.
Oh, yeah. Now, we've worked with mortars before.
What about...
What was that, Fisher?
What about the three buildings that are just marked with yellow X's? Are those clear, or what's the situation on that?
I think we're going to have Alpha. Alpha's going to land on the northeastern side of the beach. Bravo land on the southwestern part. Alpha, you'll clear those buildings as you go. Bravo. Hold on, let me change my color. You'll clear these buildings over here and just hold security and react to contact. So, and then 4-3 will be in the middle and we'll help, we'll probably help Alpha clear the rest of the buildings, all right? Not that.
Sounds good.
Actually.
Hey, Watkins, where do you want me to go in the when I'm in the server here?
Take a random slot, just make sure it's not a leadership one, so there's like a rifleman or automatic rifleman.
Alright, so, Hodos, if you could push you guys up here and just clear this, and report in once you set. And I will hold, like, over here while I mark.
Okay. Yeah, it looks like there's at least one other building right by where you're going to be landing. Just as
southeast,
yeah.
Right, yeah, so, we'll keep an eye on that as well.
Yeah. Alright, we'll call this like, this yellow line here, like our phase line alpha. Once we get there, I want the smoke screen popped, okay?
Something sitting on the ground.
And right now, we're not really going to take in civilian build, actually. Okay, we will, screw it. But if you have contacts on the beach, you can use smoke and HE from the M32, okay?
Pick up. Oh, GPS.
Well, the...
Alright, so that's pretty much the layout. Everyone understand what we're doing?
We're supposed to tag buildings.
Alright, go brief your teams.
Alright.
We're going to the beach, and we're going to shoot
mortars. Alright guys, listen up. Courier, do you have a GPS with you?
Oh, I'm not certified as a small gunner, so I can't carry a small gunner.
Negative, I can get one.
That's somebody's GPS.
Alright, go ahead and grab a GPS. So we, you're gonna be driving the CCR.
Hey, who is he attaching to?
Follow me. He's going with Hodos.
Alright. Go talk to Harrison there, see if he wants you to carry him. Right behind you, Jay.
I guess I'll do it in the rifleman anyway.
Hey, Hodos, what do you want?
Alright, the objective is if you look on the map inside chat. We're gonna start at the dock of Sedaris, 232242, marked with like the blue circle. And then we're gonna take the CRC and go towards this area. At Faceline Alpha, I will fire the M32 smoke up on the beach. Bravo team, that's us. We will be landing at this point over. Can everyone see that? Alright, then we'll push up to this small shack and hold that Faceline Bravo till Alpha cleared those three smoke compounds. Then we're gonna push into this section, clear it, go back to the seats, and go back to the dock. Any question?
Nope.
Yeah.
Do it.
Right. Should we grab that ready?
B5's Bravo's ready.
Sure.
Alright team, let's get in the CRC to southeast. Courier, you will be driving. Rest of you just get on the sides.
Ouch. Corman.
Ready.
Right, just follow the line that's marked on like the GPS, Curry, once we go out.
I don't see that on my GPS right now.
Make sure you're on slide chat.
No, yeah, make sure you're,
For sure. I can't see it though, on the GPS.
Am I good?
No. Can you see my black line?
Oh yeah, maybe it's just...
You
can. Yeah. Maybe I just can't see it because the circle's too big.
That was quick.
Can you see this red line on your GPS?
Yeah, I can see that X.
Then yeah, it's just going forward. Now you can see it, I guess. Bravo's ready.
Yeah. Alpha load up in the VIC.
I'll push a little bit further.
Alright, I think I got it.
Do you want me in the front, or do you want up? Six.
Fallon, do you read?
Do you abandon that gun?
Is he in a different boat?
No, he's back in the train picker. Has somebody in
the get to your CRC.
Interesting way to lay on it. So if I hit a wave, you guys go flying. Okay.
Yeah, but we can also
wait, are they gonna set the mortars on the beach?
I think so.
That's metal.
You say that's metal?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Another bull. Your fight seems to other bull.
Alright, I'm gonna want, four shield me in the middle. I want, Alpha on the far left and Bravo on the far right.
Roger that. Alright guys, let's go to the far right.
Pull us out to the center of this, of the water, alright? Take us.
Yeah, just pull us out, Curry, to the right side for everyone. Bravo's on the move. Alright, just get on the right side, Curry.
Alright, stand by, I'll play for Alpha.
Stand by over for Alpha. Freeman, can you get on the left side? Get on the left side. We are the right.
Say something. No, you're right.
Brayful seems to have just lost. I don't know what's going on, but he's not responding at all.
Alright, hold up.
And he's the one on the driver position.
Oh, goody.
Just get out and get into CRC then.
Alright, let's go. Bravo's on the move.
Mortar's moving.
Alright, let's go a little bit to the right.
To, 270.
Change your bearing to 270. 270. And that's this direction. A little bit more to left.
Did you lose somebody when it VIX?
Oh, this isn't coming up.
Is that your AFK driver?
Yeah,
no, that would be Preble. D Warner just got kicked.
Stop. My AI, this is why I made you bring my back experience, because I knew this was the map.
This Bravo, that was one of my guys. Say again.
Can I crash ship?
Yeah, just watch them a little bit.
Just make sure they get the idea.
Once it goes left, just go there as well.
Alright, start moving south. Sway this formation south.
Bravo's turning south.
Alpha, turn south.
Try to stay on the right side of the line.
I'll reiterate, I want Alpha on the left.
On the right.
Portray in the center,
and
Bravo on the...
Yeah, on the right side, like, west side. There you go. Sorry. Right, full speed. Alright guys, get ready. This Bravo, we've got eyes on contacts on the beach.
Copy that, stop popping smoke.
Bravo's popping smoke. Loading.
Alright Alpha, I'll reiterate, you guys are mainly on the far left of this beach. Bravo on the right, and force will be in the center.
Yeah, go ahead. Contact right side. I just hit the beach on the right side.
This fortress southwest, we have on top of the hill, we have
southwest on top of the hill. Bravo copies. Alright, get out. Move towards these rocks over. Get eyes out to the southwest. Bravo's on the beach.
Alpha's on the beach at first.
Get fire out to the southwest, guys.
So I got
this thing fucking load?
Shit.
On route, low on
where the fuck is the fire coming from? Slowly. You good? You guys good? Mortar team, this is Bravo.
Go ahead.
Requesting mortars at the following crate coordinates. 219, 216, south sector. Over. Tree actual, this is Bravo.
Bravo, this is 4-3, center traffic, over.
Requesting mortars at the red smoke to the west at the enemy fortification.
4-3 copies, reds, mortars at the red smoke to the west. Stand by for a fire mission.
Is that the mortar facing west?
Is he gonna make it, Freeman?
Maybe, I don't know.
Alpha, this Bravo.
Oh, he's fucked up.
Go for Alpha.
What's your situation? You want me to do CPR?
Eyes on hostiles who are shooting John from an incoming position he's about to deal with. To put CPR.
I'll do CPR. Copy that.
Oh, no,
never
no.
mind.
Set elevation 140.
I think you need to ask for
1400.
Charge zero.
Charge zero.
Point it at that fucking windmill.
Pointed.
Eight round HE fire. Stand by. This is 4-3 8 rounds of HE in effect. Come up 10 seconds. Nuts. Shot and splash. Over. Yeah, get covered.
Cheese.
Teleport, Courier, and Stevens.
I make 4-3 this Provo.
I'm right next to you.
Get effects on target, Provo's moving in on target now.
Let us send inbound with the CRC. Sorry.
Bishop, you advise Stevens and Courier back up.
Roger that. Let's move towards the windmill to our west. Cleared out. They just hit it with mortars.
Alpha, this is 4-3 Arago. What's your status?
Are you shacked up?
I'm shacked up, yeah.
We have a man down. We're getting him bandaged up.
Alright, guys. Weapons up.
Yeah. Out of stamina.
Copy. Contact left. At the shed to the left, like the wooden shed, about 200 meters out. He's down.
Alpha Interago, what's your position?
Contact at the windmill. Get behind these rocks.
Stevens is hit.
Copy. Stand by.
We are west of your position, the center of the beach and the buildings.
Try to keep eyes out for the windmill, Courier. Courier, keep eyes on the windmill.
Negative, but I see the shots coming from degrees to your...
Alright, let's move to the other side of this hill, Stevens. Move to the northwest side of this hill, guys. Get behind that plate. They make 4-3 this Bravo.
Definitely.
Bravo, this is 4-3, send it.
Requesting mortars following grid coordinates 2-2-2-2-2-1-5-1. Over. Energy.
This is 4-3, say again and make it an 8-digit at least. Not a 10, please.
Copy that, somebody. I say again, 2-2-2-2-1-5, over.
4-3 copies, 2-2-2-1-5.
Alright, they're gonna mortar the shit out of that. Let's move to the west a little bit. Stay in that plate, we're gonna flank that mill. You guys good on bandages, by the way? Contact, fuck you from. I'm gonna throw Nate. Nate out.
Yeah, we got two down. We need a medic on our location.
Here, Barb, left.
Steven, you good? Get in this building, guys. Make sure the other side's clear. There's a guy.
Loading. 27 crushing 10 seconds, shot over.
Let's get over. Get eyes out to the southeast.
Probably copy.
Copy that. Let's wait behind these sandbags over. Where's the selfies?
Alright. 1 second, one's ripped.
Four three, this Bravo.
Bravo's 4-3, send it.
If you can shift your fire a little bit more south, we'll be on target. Was a little bit too far north.
4-3 copy, shift south.
Bandager. You good, Stevens?
Yeah, finally.
Can you show the,
let's hold it. Alpha, what's your status?
We got contacts.
Moving to your location.
Contact selfies. Copy that. Bravo's currently at the windmill. We cleared it out.
We're just bearing on the contact.
Searching for a better position so we can get better eyes out.
You don't see a fucking thing, do you, Stevens?
Nope.
Alright, let's move a little bit more southwest, guys, to get better eyes out.
Yeah, coming to you guys then. 4-3, 2 rounds, AG in effect, 10 flight, 10 seconds, shot over. Splash.
Nice.
Stevens, peeling right.
4-3, this Bravo.
Bravo, this is 4-3, send it.
Repeat, last.
4-2 copies, repeating.
Watch it, more fire coming in.
Shooting at
suppressing southeast somewhere right in the bushes
200 meters almost straight east.
Copy that.
Can't see shit through these trees. Peeling around.
Contact down.
4-3 is Bravo. I'll get some mortars on it. Could in on the target. Say when ready to copy next fire mission.
Fort's ready for the next fire mission.
Next fire mission as follows. Crit 2-2-1 2-1-4. Reference the shed on the north side of that crit. Alright, I'll get some more mortars on that. More mortars on inbound on that, guys. Alright, hold fire for now. Let's keep scanning. Let's push a little bit forward towards those rocks.
Losing covering.
Alright, get on the line here. Push a little bit further if you need to, like towards those rocks.
Yeah, I'm getting to this one. I got a structure here to my right.
So copy that.
Sport tree. Sport tree, 2 rounds, HE in effect, time of flight 10 seconds, shot over. Splash over. Be advised, those rounds are danger close, you're gonna want to keep your heads down.
Get down, get down, get down. Get down, guys.
Yep. Is that shrapnel from those yep. mortars in there?
Yep.
Fucking beautiful. I love ArmA.
Alpha Bravo, this is 4-3, we can't get a threat.
This is Bravo currently to the west side, southwest side of the windmill. We're gonna push east right now.
User joined your channel.
Towards the last fire where you shot.
Alpha, same area.
I guess let's move southeast.
Copy that Alpha, I have eyes on. If you guys can give me a grid for those enemies, I can engage them with the mortar.
User left your channel. Doing a traveling overwatch, Stevens.
Copy.
Enemies are dealt with.
Fortune copies, enemies dealt with. Everyone stand by for new orders.
Bravo's currently moving southeast towards the shed. Crit 2-2-1-2-1-4. Alright, guys, we're gonna move towards the shed right in front of us.
Forge the copies, Bravo's at 2-2-1-2-1-4.
Hey, be careful about stamina. I don't know about Steven.
Yeah, stamina sucks since last east. Keep weapons up, guys. We'll just walk.
This is 4-3. I got eyes on an enemy. Looks to be a brick. Some kind of base at bearing 110, like 200 meters. Bravo, just to confirm, get some moves to the shack that we just engaged with mortars, correct?
That's correct.
Alright, Alpha, I want you to get online with them, so move just to your break.
Alright, guys, let's move a little bit further
up. I want to move up on that enemy camp we have eyes on.
Alpha, confirm.
Bravo, copies.
Bravo, say again.
Bravo, copies, last.
breach this building. Are you guys gonna handle this?
Right. Yep. It's clear. I guess let's push east.
All right, Alpha Bravo.
There's an enemy base somewhere there.
The hill. Don't crest until I give you the order, though.
Never mind. Let's move south. Bravo copies moving south.
You want on line or stay in a column?
Let's get on line.
Let's rest before we crest.
Alright, say let's fall back to that shack. I think that's a good position to set up for more rent.
Fisher, before we crest the hill, we should take a rest. At the
moment. Yeah. We'll wait here.
Ooh, I got eyes on a bunch of targets for those mortars.
Yeah, we have eyes on those. This is Bravo, we've got good eyes on the enemy outpost. 4-3, say one ready to copy fire mission.
4-3, copy, stand by. Alpha, what's your situation? Over.
Let's get on line, guys. Up on the ridge. We'll let 4-3 engage first with mortars. This is Bravo, crit as follows. Crit 2-2-5-2-1-4 eastern section.
4-3, copy 2-2-5-2-1-4 eastern section. Out.
100 meters.
It's yeah, 3-6.
2-2-5-2-1-4 is 372 meters from my position.
Spectacular.
Where those guys are at.
Thank you very much.
Alright, once the mortars hit, you guys are free to engage. Got that?
Say again.
The mortars hit, you guys are free to engage.
Copy.
Off of this Bravo, we've got a patrolling section to the north side of that base.
Confirmed, I have eyes on those.
Just for tired.
ND.
Put your weapon on safety to engage.
Enemy forces appear to be alerted, but do not know where the shot came from, so they are not reacting to us.
Copy that. Actually, they're all in the
compound now. No, there's a couple walking on their outside. Alright, Alpha, Bravo, Interrogator, are you guys ready to engage?
Affirmative.
Affirm.
Alright, here's the plan. Fortunately, you're gonna absolutely bomb the shit out of that compound, then once our rounds impact, you guys are clear to fuck them up, alright?
Copy that.
Alright, this is 4-3. 8 rounds, HE, in effect, time of flight, 10 seconds, shot, over.
Alright, 10 seconds, and the shit will explode out of that. In 10 seconds, we're gonna light them up. Ooh, that was right on one guy. Weapon jam. Four treaties, Bravo.
Anybody have Bravo, this is 4-3, send it.
Good hit on target. BFI's friendlies are moving in towards that base right now. It's clear.
4-3, copies, friendlies moving in.
Let's move towards the base, guys. Or actually, hope. Alpha, if you move first towards the base, Bravo is 2-9, so we can cover you.
I'm peeling to the right.
Oh, you and ammo.
Fortunately, the advisor is placed in the friendlies.
Stevens, how's your ammo?
Hey, still got about 300 rounds left.
That's still alive near the building that is left.
Compound. 500 rounds.
I'll copy him and less alpha.
I got eyes on contact. 400 meters to the northeast.
Clear to engage.
Ship left behind the surface. Target.
User in your channel timed out.
Hey, slow you down.
In a rocket, one of y'all just fire off 203.
Longer pauses. 4 or 5 round bursts.
Pause. Negative for Bravo.
Okay. We just got a few guys hit. We're stabilizing them and continuing on.
He's moving right to left now.
That's my user joined your channel.
Alright, hold on.
Yeah.
I disconnected for a second.
Ceasefire.
Elevation 1290. Are you on the azimuth? Alright, charge 0, fire all 8 rounds. A bunch.
Force you 8 rounds, smoke. In effect, have a flight 10 seconds, shot over.
Look at our wimpy smoke rounds, aren't you fucking envious? Every single smoke round 4-3 has. Look at what it does. Nothing.
Alright, this is 4-3. Can I get a situation report? I just got back in.
Bravo's still holding on the hill to cover Alpha. Alpha's moving up to the base.
Alpha current almost at base. There is one hostile still somewhere around, got hit by a GP-25 recently.
Alright Alpha, just double time into that compound right now. Bravo's got your north covered.
More interested in the contacts.
Confirm.
Northeast.
Yeah.
Getting a DBA on that base.
Do you want to see, hey, can we put a ward around in there, or is it a town? Let's do that.
It's a town.
Our objective, though, after we're done with this, probably move over there.
This is Fortune, like an enemy squad bearing 110, break.
Enemy squad 110.
750 meters. They're moving towards the FOB, or whatever you want to call it, over.
750 meters. Alright guys, let's push up to that hill, or like the wall, stone wall, direct east.
Point that away.
We're not gonna be able to see shit from there.
Fisher, we got a better position here.
Getting personnel up in the tower to watch that direction.
Alright, let's move up to the base as well.
We got a much better spot here. We provide a
copy. Let's move to the base right now. We also need to take position there. It's Bravo, we're moving to the base for time now.
Fire mission request. Grid 228211. Northeast section of grid. Multiple contacts, infantry.
Forger copies 228 211, multiple enemy contact.
Northeast section of grid.
You guys still good?
Yep.
360 meters from my current position, and I am currently 370 from you.
Nice down.
Copy that. Let's hold up here. A little bit in front of the zone.
Fisher advised for a distance like this that we use the C key movement.
4G, 5 rounds EG in effect, time of flight 27 seconds, shot over.
Yeah. It's just the stamina so fucked up after 8. That's 8 update.
That's just the best way to do it, to conserve your stamina, I think.
Alright, let's move.
Splash, over.
Lower your weapons, that will also help. Bravo's at base time now. Alpha, what? Where's the contact at? What direction? Let's watch the selfies.
Once we get to this combo to you guys, we're going to give you some support. We're going to eliminate that contact to the southeast, and then we're going to move into that town to our north. After we clear the town, we're moving back for RTB with the CRCs.
We'll set up the tower.
Alright, once the mortar team is in this compound, we're going to move to the town to the north, clear that, and then we're going to go RTB.
Are you sure that's the one, right one? Check in that little patch of bushes. Oh, that's him. He's in those bushes. He's running.
Oh, he just moved. Oh, I'm good on ammo.
He's fucked. He's dead.
Dead bomb. Oh, that one's dead? Okay.
Yeah, I thought the same, but that wasn't the one we were shooting at.
Final contact to the southeast is down.
No, I'm gonna push some saline.
Fortune copies.
Push some saline. Yeah. Thank you.
Right. Are you guys
able to get
to the effective uses? Portuguese can get eyes to the town just to our north.
We have partial, there's partial eyes from that. From the one tower remaining, however, it is partially blocked by the remaining 20 other towers.
Try to climb on it.
Oh, yeah, I'm on
one. What the hell?
Yeah.
Oh, no. You pulled out early on Seaman Freeman.
Oh, wait, what?
Alright, someone kneel down. Let me get on top of you.
No, the other tower you can get in. This one, I don't think you can because you won't be able to get to the next floor.
Alright, here's the plan. I'll probably want you to cover Bravo. We're probably going to bound, so I'll probably bound up to that building just to our north on the left side of the road. And then once they're there, I'll send a bound up to them and so on and so forth. Understand?
Confirmed.
I'm currently getting asked Cormanade.
Alright, Bravo's going to move out. Time now.
Cover that.
Uh, Bravo standing by. One of my guys is getting corminate. So once that's done, we're gonna move it up.
Fortune copies. Be advised, we're gonna attach to you for support.
You good?
Yep.
Alright, let's move out to north. Bravo's moving out, turn now.
Alright, let's fade. Let's fade. You can just drop the tube, it's useless now. Yeah, we're moving out.
Get your smokes ready just in case. Shots from the direct north. This Bravo shots from direct north.
Copy that. Alpha gets his rest fire out to the north.
Smoke out.
I guess let's move to that first building direct north, left side. Here, get a little bit more to the left side. Contact inside the building, direct front. Think I got him.
Alright, the fade. Rust in this building for stamina.
Yeah, stay there. This is Bravo in position.
Alright, Bravo, get some, get defensive positions and wait for Alpha to bat up to you. Alpha, you're clear to move.
You want me to take that corner or not?
Never mind. Any rescues in the building? Knock knock, motherfucker.
Wait, like, they're gonna say like Sukabliant or something? You think they're gonna respond? What? What? Are you looking?
Shut up now.
Put up the shutters, man.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm looking through the shutters, dude. It's not like he's aiming at
right.
Shoot through this.
So hold on. Don't fucking shoot your gun in the face. Alright, I'm
Bravo will be casting you on the right momentarily.
Roger that. At this moment,
right, Bravo, I want you guys to take the start at the western side of the town, clear those buildings. I'll clear from the
Alright, guys, let's get to the left side of this building and clear
copy.
Buildings in front of us. Bravo copies. This guy's dead.
Got him. Alright, follow me the favor.
Alright, let's move. Northeast.
Moving, okay. There's a guy in that building. He's in the, not in the front story. The front door though. Okay, one set.
Two set.
Going in, going left.
Alright, there's a guy in this building, so I'm gonna flash it. Alright, get ready on the door.
I'm over here, LeFave.
Two set. Oh.
Did you just
two set?
Flash yourself?
I cooked it off instead of changing fire and throwing molds. Anyway, move in.
Breaching.
Two set.
Two down.
Alright, let's move.
Spray paint on it, Steven.
That one's like.
That was a joke.
Right, let's go. This building's clear as well. You guys in a two-story building over here?
We already checked that. One enemy down inside.
Alright, this is...
Town's clear.
Alright, I want Alpha and Bravo to start bounding back to the beach. Alpha's gonna start bounding while Bravo covers.
Let's move, we're gonna cover Alpha. They're gonna move back to the beach. Bravo copies. Let's wait behind this building over.
Okay.
Face towards the east.
Alpha, we're gonna begin to bound this time back to the beach.
I cleared this one already, right? Yeah,
wait, wait. How do you put spray paint on the walls?
Do self in a rack.
The equipment?
No, it actually should be like a tag. It should say
Oh, it just says tag. Okay, I got it.
Alpha, let's move.
Alpha, let's start heading out. Follow this main road.
Why are there so many people grouped?
Why is there blue smoke out?
Is there a chain of command that's been broken?
It has?
Duh.
We're still up on that ruined vehicle.
Yeah, turn this bucket's not a good idea. Should I be concerned that there's blue smoke or is that smoke?
It's bad smoke.
Alpha is providing cover. Bravo is cleared to bound up.
Alright, let's move west. Bravo's moving west then now. Alpha's covering us, let's move.
Alright, here, I'll carry him.
He's not dead.
I got a good place for us to set up overwatch measure. These two walls.
Let's get behind these. Alright, Bravo set. Alpha, you good to go.
Roger.
Curry, you want to cover northeast, I'll cover southeast. And Fisher, you want to cover west.
Crossing your position now, Bravo.
Possible squad size contact north. That's not friendly.
This is Bravo, we've got contact north. Loading. Alpha, keep moving.
Alpha, go secure the CRCs. Bravo's gonna bound back to you once you found them.
Hold fire, hold fire.
Dude, I have large crushed tissue right now.
I got one more moving right to left.
You're fine, you're fine.
Open fire if you see them. Another one, another one.
Does anybody see the last one go down?
I think it's
all. Bravo, start moving back to Alpha's position at the CRC.
Right, let's move south. Let's move west. Bravo's moving. Let's move back to the CRCs, guys.
Don't actually get into CRCs.
Say again.
Don't actually get in the CRC, just stand near them.
Copy that. Don't actually get in, no. We'll do debriefing if not.
Ironically, the fucking beach landing was the only really bad part about all this, was the whole purpose of the training. So, rip. Still corny. Anyway. Mm-hmm. So, I think, yeah, fucking the water seeming out. Anyway, that went pretty good. This beach landing, those fuckers over there did not know how to let up, and they just mowed us down.
That's why you should have used it.
Yeah, it would have been nice if we could have got the M32 on that and just, you know, kill them, but Fisher got his face blown off the second when we got here, so that was kind of bad. How did it go for Alpha on over there?
There was actually no contacts in that complex. We cleared it. Was heading to clear the next complex and we got called for backup. Got taken up because lag spike hit right as I went to capture an enemy personnel when we flashed them. All but right. Aside from that, it was pretty good.
Alright, Bravo, you got anything?
Oh my god, is it pretty good? Only a shame that we got blown up, like, at the beachhead, but rest of it went pretty good. Also, like, the fact that they gave some feedback and, like, suggestions and stuff, so good job on you guys, and I think it went pretty smooth.
Also, you all did pretty good on Mortars tonight. In an actual operation, if it was going tits up, you could always get on 4-0 and do what you just did. Like, if it's a situation where you pop blue smoke, or your squad leader's dead, or you're the squad leader for that fact, if the situation is dire, you can always just do what you did, just get on 4-0, ask for mortars, get a grid, and then we'll do it, alright? Yeah, have fun. I need a screenshot, though. Don't leave right now.